Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you are good. Friends, today I'm going to show you that how to sign up paperless tax documents on your Google AdSense account. Friends, if you have monetized on YouTube channel, then already you got a email from Google AdSense account where it's written you have to sign up paperless tax document by December 31, right? So to know how to submit paperless tax documents, please watch the whole video, and if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel yet, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Now I'll go on main work, my friends. Friends, to submit paperless tax documents on your Google AdSense account, at the very first you have to log in your Google AdSense account. So after logging your Google AdSense account, you'll see interface like this. Then simply you have to click on here on payments. You have to click on here, my friends. It is loading, right? Then you'll see interface like this, and you have to scroll down from right hand side, and you have to click on here, manage settings, from settings, right? So click on here, then again you have to scroll down from right hand side, and you have to click on here, United States tax info. So click on here, my friends, and from here you have to click on manage tax info. You have to click on it. It is loading. And now you have to click on here, manage delivery preferences. Now you'll get the form of Go Paperless tax documents. This one by recommended, but if you want, you can select the second one. If you select the second one, the hard copy will come on this address. But if you select the first one, Go Paperless, you'll get an email about tax informations. Friends, at the end of the month, we see some amount of dollar has been deducted from our whole amount, right? Because the US government has deducted this amount of tax based on the income from their country. But we didn't get any documents like paper or soft copy or any copy. We didn't get it, right? But after fill up this form, you will get an email or you will get a hard copy about all the information of tax which has been deducted from your account. So I want to select the first one, and my friends, here you'll find some delivery agreement. If you want, you can read it from here, and after that you have to give the check mark here, and here is written I accept the paperless delivery agreement. And after that, simply you have to click on here, update delivery preferences. Friends, if you click on here, you all the work has been done, my friends. So I want to click on here. It is processing, right? Done, my friends. So my friends, the paperless tax documents has been submitted on Google AdSense account. Friends, still if you have any question about paperless tax documents on Google AdSense account, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Thank you for watching this video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.